family, and friends, along with special guests of our graduates. Please welcome our graduates, Cleveland State University's Class of 2023.
Thank you. Thank you.
family and friends, and special guests of our graduates. Please welcome the University Platform Party, led by the chair of our Board of Trustees, Mr. David Reynolds, and the provost and senior vice president for academic affairs of Cleveland State University, Dr. Nigaman Sridhar.
Commencement exercise to be assembled.
Please be seated. Faculty, please be seated. Good afternoon, family, friends, special guests of our graduates. Welcome to the 84th Commencement Exercises of Cleveland State University. I am Dr. Nigaman Sridhar, Provost and Senior Vice President for Academic Affairs, and I have the pleasure of being the Master of Ceremonies today. As a courtesy to all of our graduates and their guests, I ask that you stay for the entire ceremony and remain in place until all degrees have been conferred. Just to set expectations, we expect the ceremony to go about just over 2 hours from now. At this stage, I ask everybody to please stand and join CSU voice major Katie Kitchen in the singing of our national anthem.
Thank you.
and please be seated. Thank you, Ms. Kitchen, and a very special thank you to Professor Birch Browning and the CSU Wind Ensemble. Thank you. It is now my honor to introduce the distinguished members of the platform party. Please stand as your name is announced and remain standing until everyone has been introduced. Bill Costeas, Dean, College of Graduate Studies. Andrew Kirsten, Dean, College of Arts and Sciences. Melissa Grice, Dean, Monte Ahuja College of Business. Richard Schepheister, Dean, Washkowitz College of Engineering. Stephanie Brooks, Dean, College of Health. Rachel Carnell, Dean, Jack, Joseph, and Morton Mandel Honors College. Roland Anglin, Dean, Levin College of Public Affairs and Education. Representing the President's Cabinet, Patricia Franklin, Chief of Staff to the President. Sonali Wilson, Vice President, Legal Affairs and Compliance, General Counsel and Secretary to the Board of Trustees. Tashelle Banks, Vice President, Student Belonging and Success. Jonathan Wehner, Vice President, Enrollment Management and Student Success and Dean of Admissions. Karen Kandisky, Executive Director, Government Affairs and Special Assistant to the President. Meredith Bond, Vice President for Research and Innovation. Julie Rehm, Vice President, University Advancement and Executive Director, Cleveland State University Foundation. And Roy Gifford, Vice President, University Marketing and Chief Marketing and Communications Officer. Special guests of the President, Honorary Marshal Dr. Dana Hubbard, Vice President of the CSU Faculty Senate, University Valedictorian Ms. Isis Duncan, College of Arts and Sciences, and Honorary Degree Candidate Mr. Ted Ginn, Sr. Representing the Cleveland State University Board of Trustees, David Reynolds, Chair, Timothy Cosgrove, Vice Chair, Vanessa Whiting, Trustee, Paul Dolan, Trustee, Nikki Bird, Trustee, Jake Rege, Student Trustee, Akshat Shah, Student Trustee, and Judy Usherman, Faculty Representative to the Board of Trustees. Thank you. You may be seated. So this is a day of celebration. So the first thing, I'm going to lay down some rules. Every time you hear the words class of 2023, what are y'all going to do? So students, class of 2023, you have worked really, really, I'm glad the rule is working. You've worked really, really hard to get here, and this day belongs to you, right? We're all going to do everything that we can to make it as special as it can for you. But you didn't get here all on your own, right? I want to take a minute to recognize the faculty of Cleveland State University. Faculty, would you mind standing up and be recognized? Thank you. In addition to the faculty that plan and design a curriculum, teach your classes, help you through your projects, help you through your labs, and are in creative endeavors, there's a whole machinery of academic staff that have helped you throughout this journey towards a degree. Members of Cleveland State University staff, there's several of you out in the auditorium, if you wouldn't mind standing, being recognized, and for the class of 2023 to please acknowledge their help. This is a pretty awesome room, isn't it? This arena, the arrangements that went into making this place a special place for you all to celebrate this day. About 100 or so people have been working over the last several days and weeks in planning this event, over the last several hours in making sure that every detail of this arena have been taken care of. A number of folks who have served as marshals, both staff as well as faculty, let's take a minute to acknowledge their work in making this day special. And last but not least, I'm going to get to the people in the audience. There's parents who's you have children in the class of 2023. His spouses who are members of the class of 2023. There's children in the audience whose parents are part of the class of 2023. And then there's friends, the roommate who made dinner for you one night when you came back after an exam, the person in the building that you lived in who, you know, held that elevator door when you couldn't take another 5 minutes to wait down there. There are all these people that have helped you get here. So class of 2023, I would like you to stand up, look into the audience, acknowledge the people in the room here today who are here to celebrate with you, and give them a round of applause. Awesome. So I'm going to let this go for a minute, but I want every one of you in the class to remember this. So the first person that gets to walk across the stage has this audience. I'd like the last person to walk across the stage to have the same audience. So please stay and celebrate the every single member of your class. Now, I'd like you to turn your attention to the projection screens for a special greeting from the 8th president of Cleveland State University, Dr. Laura J. Bloomberg.
Hi, I'm President Laura Bloomberg. Greetings to our graduating students, family members, classmates, and friends who are with you to celebrate today. As people on campus know, commencement is one of my favorite days of the year because it is so festive and so full of hope and celebration. I'm so sorry I can't be there with you today to celebrate. I almost never miss commencement, but a family wedding out of state has taken me away, so I can't be with you today. I do want to share a few thoughts with you. As you think about this day, graduates, I really hope you take the opportunity to accept all of the praise and the accolades and the pats on the back and the kudos that will be coming your way today. You deserve them. You did the work to get to this point, and I hope you are very proud of yourselves. And I also hope you will take a moment to share your gratitude for all of the people, the faculty members and the staff members here at Cleveland State, along with your family members and friends and classmates who helped you to get to this point. As you graduate, you become a part of the Cleveland State family in a different way. You're now part of the 144,000 alums who call CSU their academic home still, even as they launch their careers and go out in the world and make it a better place. You will be a part of that group, and we are so proud of that. Don't be a stranger as you move away from Cleveland State. We hope that you will stay engaged with us. And again, my hearty congratulations to you today as you graduate.
It is now my privilege to introduce the chair of our Board of Trustees, Mr. David Reynolds, who brings greetings on behalf of the board to the fall class of 2023.
Thank you, Provost Shadar. And on behalf of the Board of Trustees, I wish to welcome graduates, family, and friends to this momentous occasion, commencement. This is the day to celebrate and reflect on all that you have learned and accomplished while at Cleveland State. From our student athletes giving it all on the court, to our student researchers in the lab working to solve the world's ever complex problems. to our theater and dance students who pour their heart into their performances. Cleveland State and our students serve as a true beacon for our community and beyond. I'm very fortunate to serve as chairman of the board, and having met the CSU students and graduates, I have personally witnessed the true value of a Cleveland State degree. So on behalf of the Board of Trustees, I want to say congratulations. I know that you will go far in your endeavors and that you will represent our Viking family in all that you do. Thank you.
Thank you, Chair Reynolds. At this time, I would like to introduce you to a very, very special person. Coach Theodore Ted Ginn Sr. is a man who needs no introduction, but I'm going to do it anyway because I get to read all this awesome stuff. A prime example of the mantra, living well together on our campus and in our community, Coach Ginn has been a pillar in the Cleveland community for over 40 years. Just a few miles from our campus, in Cleveland's Glenville neighborhood, Coach Ginn has served as the head football coach at Glenville High School for over 25 years. In 1999, just 2 years into Coach Ginn's tenure as head football coach, Glenville became the first Cleveland public school to ever qualify for the state football playoffs. And to no one's surprise, in 2022, Coach Ginn became the first ever Cleveland public school football coach to bring home a state football title to the great city of Cleveland when his Glenville Tarblooders brought home the 2022 state football championship. For good measure, 2 weeks ago, Coach Ginn and his Glenville Tarblooders did it again, going back-to-back, winning the 2023 football state championship with a 38-3 victory. With a 38-3 victory over Archbishop Alter High School out of Kettering. Coach Ginn has turned the Glenville High School football program into a national powerhouse. Under Coach Ginn's direction, Glenville has produced hundreds of college football players. In fact, Glenville High School has ranked third in the nation as it pertains to student athletes receiving Division I scholarships. Coach Ginn is also responsible for producing dozens of NFL players, including his own son, Ted Ginn Jr. However, despite his myriad accomplishments in sports, and there are many, many more, I have not even begun to mention his world-renowned track teams at Glenville. Yes, despite all of his accomplishments in sports, Coach Ginn will tell you that he is most proud of the fact that his most impactful contributions have revolved around academics. Coach Ginn is the founder and executive director of the Ginn Academy, which he established in 2007 as the first all-male public high school in the entire state of Ohio. Under Coach Ginn's tutelage, at the Ginn Academy, over 400 student athletes have gone on to attend college. The Ginn Academy is responsible for creating over $1 million in college scholarships annually. This is particularly, on a personal note, I serve on the Cleveland Board of Education, and this is a particular bright star in Cleveland Public Schools' portfolio. Coach Ginn has gone from being a security officer, badge 49, as he will tell you, to being a CEO recognized by major outlets from the New York Times to CBS Sunday Morning. However, he will tell you that his greatest accomplishments will always be the ones in which he has served as a mentor to all of the young people he has helped pave futures for through education. Coach Theodore Ginn Sr. is living proof that ordinary people can do extraordinary things. Family, friends, and special guests of our graduates, please join me as I ask Coach Theodore Ted Ginn Sr. to rise and approach center stage. Humane Letters, Honoris Causa. Family, friends, and special guests of our graduates, I present to you Dr. Theodore Coach Ted Ginn Sr.
President Bloomberg, who I know could not be with us today, but I would like to thank her for all the things she have done to make this day possible. To Provost Shedrop, Board Chair David Reynolds, Board graduates, faculty, staff, family and friends, good afternoon. First, I would like to thank God for allowing me to live a lifetime as a servant, to be acknowledged to receive honorary doctorate. That means that I've been obedient to the gift assignment that God left in all of us, and that is to serve. Secondly, I would like to express my gratitude to Cleveland State University for bestowing this prestigious honor upon me. I will hold this dear and close to my heart. Thirdly, I would like to thank my wife, Jeanette Ginn, for standing by me through all my endeavors. I would like to thank my children, my grandchildren, for their sacrifice for allowing me to do and carry out the vision that God gave me. I would like to thank my assistant, Ms. Parker. I would like to thank my family, friends, supporters who are here this afternoon. But I would especially like to thank Mayor Bibbs, CEO Dr. Morgan, the administration and faculty from Ginn Academy, Glenville High School, Central Office, the Athletic Department, and all my entire staff. And especially, I'd like to thank my friend, Al Ratner, that's sitting in the top. I think that need a round of applause there. But it's always good to be recognized for the work that you do for your community, for your city, for people. And it was never about me, it was about investing into someone and looking for nothing in return. I can't tell you how excited I was when I received the word that the president of CSU and the Board of Trustees of the university decided to award me with honorary doctorate. I've lived in Cleveland for almost 60 years. It's real special to get an honorary degree from the University of your hometown. Just a little bit about me. I was born in the South. I'm a country boy. I was born in a little town called Bogalusa, Louisiana. I was raised in a little town called Frankerton, Louisiana. And then I came north at the age of 11. I discovered some things. Street lights, never seen them before. I discovered swimming pools. During segregation, we had to swim in creeks and ponds. I discovered a pizza that I thought was a cheese toast, never seen it before. I discovered fractions. I never saw a number on top of another number. I had to adapt pretty quickly to the city life. I graduated from Glenville High School. In 1974, I used to kid around about, I got a PhD from Cleveland State. People used to laugh at me. I said, but I got the PhD in love, passion, and understanding. And now it's true. To the graduates, when you graduated from high school, you was winning. Now that you're graduating from college, now you're dominating. Now you have a chance to play the life game. I will tell you this, be a servant. Serve your family, serve your community, serve your city, serve the country, but more importantly, serve God. Because we was all saved to serve. In my conclusion, the world is full of nonsense. If you can get rid of nonsense and use your common sense that you have learned over the years and see God, life will make sense. With that, I say congratulations to the class of 2023 and good luck.
Begin conferring degrees, I want to share some highlights from last night's ceremony for doctoral graduates. A doctoral degree is a terminal degree. It's not like a terminal disease. It's a good thing. The most advanced degree conferred by universities and symbolizes mastery of one's profession or field of study. Last night, Cleveland State University had the privilege to confer over 50 doctoral degrees. Let's take a look at some highlights.
A doctoral holding ceremony is a very special moment and really the marking of a very special time for all of you. Each of you has earned the highest academic credential. You are now in a very unique position to influence and solve the most difficult of our world's problems, and there are a few. We want to say congratulations. We know that you will go far in your endeavors, the world will be enriched by your experiences here, and that you will represent our Viking family in all that you do. Thank you so very much for being a part of this family.
To recognize this outstanding level of accomplishment, the Academy honors the recipient with the awarding of a doctoral hood and the distinguished title of Doctor. Graduates, upon the recommendation of the faculty of Cleveland State University and by the power vested in me by the State of Ohio and the Cleveland State University Board of Trustees, I hereby confer upon each individual their respective degree with all of the rights, honors, and privileges pertaining thereto.
Thank you and congratulations.
As we prepare to confer bachelor's and master's degrees, first, it is my privilege to introduce the university valedictorian of the fall class of 2023, Miss Isis Duncan, who is graduating from the College of Arts and Sciences.
Good afternoon, everyone. I want to begin by saying thank you to all that are present today. The CSU staff and administration, the graduating class of fall 2023, and all the loving individuals who have come to support our graduates during this hard-earned and finally awarded achievement. I see you all here, and I want to express my warmest welcome and sincerest gratitude for your attendance. There is something my mother's best friend, Alicia, told me a few years ago that I always find myself coming back to. If it's true, it can be tried and tested. This phrase stuck with me for many reasons, one being, what is truth? And two, what trials and tests must truth go through? I remember long before I was given this quote, when I was writing poetry in high school, trying to understand who I was and how I could properly function. As a young girl who was born and raised in Cleveland, Ohio, I only spoke the truth in my mind and on paper because those were the safest places I knew. I wrote a poem called Failure on a rainy day in a random car driving toward home. This poem began by expressing failure as a metaphorical Ferris wheel, how you would rise to the top, overextending your reach, overextending your hands to a moon that was outside of reach. And right when it came close to something tangible and the Ferris wheel would break, falling fast and hard, forming a film reel that replays every moment your younger self had fallen short, all before the final crash at the bottom of the ride. This leaves me, the child, exhausted and heartbroken. But at the end of the poem, my soul comes and says, why is it the number of times you fail, you still give the conductor another ticket? There's something so strong in that line, even when I read it today, because why do I keep reaching even when the cold steel of the cart rests so calmly on the ground? I could blame it on my curiosity, but I also think, what's so fun in sitting at the base when you can imagine your potential in plain view just a ticket away? The ticket could be curiosity, faith, a will toward a way, a push in the right direction, or a dream urging to manifest. With every obstacle and challenge comes a newfound understanding of who you are past the surface, past the failures you hold so near and dear to your heart. You are the hypothesis, the thesis statement, the experiment. We as individuals are run past tests, through phases, and behind trials. But as we can all see, we have made it this far despite them. This is freedom in knowing you are a curated truth, that you can say, despite the odds and the storms, I am here. Graduating class of 2023, while I might not have been with you on your journey, I see you. How the tumbling didn't wear you down, instead it polished you. How your goals have taken root and stand firm among the gusts of doubt and disbelief. We are all living within a truth that is such a force that it must be tried and tested. We are only the truth the world needs. We are not only the truth the world needs, but the truth we need for ourselves to continue toward what is right and what is tangibly ours. After leaving CSU, I want to continue applying this quote toward my endeavors. Show students, no matter their age, that they are worthy of the lesson, but must venture into the unknown. remind myself that there are multiple roads to travel that do not require directions, but an insufferable hunger for a quest of a lifetime. Thank you to my mother and family, my best friends, my partner, and my lifelong mentors for always being among the tickets available to me in my journey. I appreciate you all, and I love you dearly.
Thank you, Isis. That was beautiful. And as an English professor myself, I claim her as an English major. Right now, I'm also going to introduce the other valedictorians. There is a valedictorian of the whole university. There are also valedictorians of each college. I'm going to announce all four of them, and I'd like each of them to stand, and we'll just hold the applause until all four are standing. The first one, the valedictorian of the College of Arts and Sciences, is the person you've just heard from, Isis Duncan, receiving a Bachelor's of Arts degree in English. Please stand again, if you wouldn't mind, and we'll have you stand. Wait, we'll applaud for all four in just a minute. Thank you, Isis. Next, from the Monte Ahuja College of Business, Peter Hawkman, receiving a Bachelor of Business Administration degree in Economics. If Peter could also stand, and we'll just hold the applause for a second. Third, from the Washkowitz College of Engineering, Shireen Elfadil, receiving a Bachelor of Science degree in Electrical Engineering. Just one more till we applaud. And from the fourth, the College of Health, Sabrina Igname, receiving a Bachelor of Science degree in Health Sciences. Please clap for all four of these wonderful students. As Dean of the Jack Joseph and Morton Mandel Honors College, I would also like to call your attention to those students who are graduating as honor and scholar students of the Mandel Honors College. Please rise and be recognized for their outstanding achievement. Thank you, thank you. Further, I would like to call your attention to those students who have attained Latin honors. This is recognized as an award of cum laude for GPAs above 3.3, magna cum laude for GPAs above 3.6, and summa cum laude for GPAs above 3.8. These students are wearing a medallion attached to a green and white ribbon. I ask those students to also please rise now and be recognized. Terrific, thank you. We will now begin conferring of bachelor and master degrees by college.
All right, this is the fun part. I now have the honor to present to you each candidate of Cleveland State University's fall class of 2023. For all the various bachelor's and master's degrees, and whose names appear in the printed program.
Hello. I'm Roland Anglin, Dean of the Levin College of Public Affairs and Education. Provost Sridhar, the following are candidates for bachelor's degrees from the Levin College of Public Affairs and Education.
Thank you. Jackson Schobel. Noah Borden. Kayla Stocko. Esther Velez. Jessica Rosenblatt. Elisheva Hennig. Willow Grayley. Shamir Warren. Ayodel Alono Cody. Andrew Krell. Martha Cobert. Celeste Zerm. Natalie G. Van Syok. Shauna Jacobs. Dylan Canuck. Alexandra Roma. Sierra R. Barr. Nathan J. Previtz. Taylor Lewis Kerslake. Caitlin Rosa. Clara H. McWan. Camille D. Henton. Alexandra Dent. Michelle Jersevic. Aaron Brown. Ethan Wiggins. Ryan Grady. Nicole Pruer. Holly Ignatius. Ryan Kelly. Joe Bacco. Tara Harris. Lauren Carpenter. Jessica Juarez. Savannah Riggin. Zuleika Muvunda. Alexandria Allen.
Samira Nathmyra.
Samira Cruz. Alicia Brown.
Monica
Mugwambi. Renee Paul. Jennifer Ryan.
Adrian
Pianowski. Alexia M. Alonzo.
Cerace or Cerace?
Joshua Cerace. Caitlin Murphy. Noah Trove.
Ricardo Spencer.
Ricardo Spencer. Derek Witcher. Carissa Duda Rose. Angela Diab.
Gianna Salvatore.
Gianna Salvatore. Abigail Briner. Shantae McMillan.
Becky Rodriguez.
Becky Rodriguez. Nuyet Vo. Teresha D. Newton. Taylor Nicole Parker. Muhammad Al-Ajmi. Allison Grazia. Morgan DeBran.
Thank you.
Sarah Weeks. Maria Bellapero. Cameron Cook. Katie McLovick. Heather Weaver. Kimberly Ramirez. Alicia Womack. Darian Claybrooks. Felicia Mays. Alexander Giada. Kevin Padilla.
Sagos.
Alyssa Sagos.
Tony Hughes.
Provost Shridhar, I now present you the candidates for Masters of Arts in the College of Public Affairs and Education.
Ronald C. Wiggins. Evan Gaston. Carrie King.
Brittany or Brittany?
Brittany Robinson. Corey McComas. Christina M. Shirley. Abigail Stepp. Stephanie Lowry. Jose A. Morales. Andrew Stott.
Gieske.
Haley Gieske. Dominic Gamiro. Anthony Thompson. Aurora Harris. Donna Salam. Britannia Raihan. Jennifer Donnellan. James Michael Allen. Krista Riggs. Jessica Nicole Livermore. Jessica Krizenowick.
Studmeyer.
Philip Studmeyer. Kit Wilson.
Sujata
Gaji. Tanya D. Jackson Ziegler. Marjorie Gonzalez. Michael McMillan.
Ivan or Ivan?
Ivan Lee. De'Ebony Pelzer Jackson.
Arts and Science.
Good afternoon. My name is Andy Kirsten. I am the Dean of the College of Arts and Sciences. Provost Schreeder, the following are candidates for a bachelor's degree from the College of Arts and Sciences.
Elena Smith. Joa Marinez Jimenez. Joshua Burton. Sedona Babcock. Piper Brandt. Anna Morsi. Raquel Nguyen. Brandy Davis. Cecilia Mandette. Kale Shaw. Sydney Halston. Emily Bravo. Adam Assad. Frederick King. Megan Mullally. Marty Gwynn. Eleanor Schauer. Olivia Ramser. Casey DeGuerro. Kelly Dufour. Alexander Hansel. Gabrielle Wise.
Hovancek.
Gina Hovancek. Bimba Toker Tamang.
Anine Khaled.
Mukialani Canova Mariano. Brianna Scamaldo. Rowan Almalad. Fatima Abu Absa. Lucy Vono. Quentin Turpin. Anne McLaughlin. Anne McAvenue. Raven Grice. Dominique Williams. Melissa Walsh. Susan Mueller. Grace Isley. Justin Nelson. Gavin Geiger. Taylor Vidmar. Rosalia Mata.
Abraham Lopez.
Corey Short. Michael Urich.
Alothman or Alothman?
Alothman?
Sorry, Alothman. Matthew Ricketts. Andrea Nimtu.
Khwaja.
Sarah Khwaja. Andrew Vazel. Lauren Greer. Loden Paul. Brian Randall.
Mika
Taylor.
Loney.
Abby Loney. Chioko Washburn. Campbell Pratt. Allison Sauve. Shayla Cattell. Christopher Wallace. Lilis Strimple. Lydia Hebebrand. Molly Largent. Erica Carroll. Gabriella Schock. Tatanisha Johnson Key. Andrew Rotblatt. Janae Hambrick. John Hackman. Adriana Carney.
Flowers.
Claudia Flowers. Abigail Cragen. Fiani Turner. Giovanni Rodriguez.
Hi, great. How are you? Congratulations.
Kyle Grimm.
Isabella
Diaz. Caitlin Fish. Aaron Coleman.
Michael Rosales.
Ryan Lorick.
Nura Faraj. Hayatam
Abu Zaria. Ayan Abu Matkur. Lanaya Taylor. Chloe Sowry.
Isaiah
Rivera. Riley Coos. Isabella Kipling. Marco Jalilia.
Thank you.
Alexandra Taylor. Cheyenne Smith. Jordan Shamar Holt. Sydney Arnold.
Madeline Hamilton. Sydney Upchurch. Inis Flakes. Jennifer Stefanov. Mitchell Zito. Danielle Giddings. Ashton Fritch. Ashton Fritchen. Caitlin Litchfield. Sierra Amatangelo. Carla Ayala. Kaylin O'Neill. Samuel Morgan. Laura M. Davis Moran. Kiara Vasquez. Maggie Brenda Weedy. Joseph Zarzer. Jenna Deaton.
Saifullah Muzain.
Safuala Atmanzai. Sydney Harris.
Thank you.
Jada Sutton. Arpit Gopani. Justin White.
Malnar.
Sierra Malnar. Mary Merkel.
Andrea
Zingali. William Strasshofer.
Bovineri
Chubak. Tyler Rising.
Thank you.
Stephanie Williamson. Braxton McKinney.
Asha
Guy. Samantha Brises. Elena Russo. Imani Barnes.
Jade Morgan
McMahon. Heather Peterson. Catherine Roslin. Stephanie Barr.
Fink or Fink?
Joshua Fink. Anthony Marston. Majaya Williams. Noah Cunningham. Lilivette Acevedo.
Ariana
Lopez.
Leandria
Stevenson.
Elisha
Henderson.
Provost Sridhar, the following are candidates for master's degrees from the College of Arts and Sciences.
Dominic Doolin.
Melanie Thompson.
Nathan O'Donnell.
Nathan O'Donnell.
Nayaberi.
Jeffrey Nayaberi.
Onyango.
Stephen Onyango. Jason Driscoll.
Keener.
Jennifer Keener.
Hi. Sanjana.
Sanjana Pandit. Kristen Callender.
Claudia Mir.
Claudia Mir Gonzalez. Ashley Sealing. Brandon May. Yosra Abualula.
Anthony
Carciopolo.
Okay, engineering.
Good afternoon. I'm Richard Shepoyster, Dean of the Washkiewicz College of Engineering. Provost Sridhar, the following are candidates for the bachelor's degree from the Washkiewicz College of Engineering.
Shireen Al-Fadil. Jeremy Ankama.
My middle name is not on this. It's Bahaldin Bader Hamidin.
Bahaldin Bader Hamidin. Hassan Al-Kandari. Nadeem Matkor. Neda Zayed. Nicholas Biachi. Darius Beleo. Lamion Salihe. Michael Barbina.
Jesse
Burns. Wallenberg Josh. Tony Barholm. John Langell. Tamerlang Agheyev. Rafia Sajid. Mustafa Muhammad. Muhammad Bilal Ghani. Halges Adrian Halks. Bradley Narkovsky. Wayland Moore. Brian McNally. Carson McCandless. Xavier Romano. Michael Duleba. Maxwell Kulnani. Dontasia Rawls. Sid Singaram. Abdullah Al-Sharani. Jared Kinney.
Provost Sridhar, the following are candidates for the master's degree from the Washkowitz College of Engineering.
Hamza Bani Khalaf. Ala Abdel Karim Subhi Al Qasim. Mahabub Basha Sheikh. Shivam Patidar. Rohit Balage. Chucks Emimo. Shivani Bhavsar. Shams Raj Yerikar. Muhammad Abdul Adil Nu. Anuj Gajar. Hemant Chaudhary Gude. Guru Prasad Venkataraman. Manohar Chunchu. Mahesh Katakam. Abhida Vasant Shende. Ashwita Katam. Faniteja Nagaruju. Harsha Fanindra Sai Naganaboina. Sneha Shinde. Ramya Karkala. Sai Kari. Manoj Boriseti. Supriya Kalavakuri. Manjush Reddy Mandapati. Yashwant Gathugu. Sriharsha Guntupalli. Saujanya Vemi Reddy. Nathan Merrick. Satish Krishna Pitala. Mohammed Hassan. Abdul Rahman. Syed Ali Haider Shah. Divyang Chauhan. Sirivat Tarongsak. Rohit Reddy Palanki. Vishal Silveri. Neil Patel. Maitri Deepak Kumar Patel. Itishri Hitesh Bhai Patel. Preet Kanani. Supraja Perry. Venkata Yeginati. Venu Gopal Adimulam. Harika Kuncha. Venkata Sai Vikas Yadav Sabi. Tanmay Rajgor. Harsha Ganesh Samrudala. Lasya Srivanka. Sai Kiran Sisla. Tariq Aldaflan. Sorry. Bhanu Prakash Manda. Sai Rohit Avula. Aneri Patel. Pooja Naidu Madishetti. Pratik Zendge. Suleiman Yahaya. Francisco Pinera Gerard. Chaitanya Mungi. Yashashvini Kanuri. Nikita Garlapati. Kavin Kumar Kulandaswamy. Sai Abiteja Pathangi. Kranti Kumar Mandadapu. Jaswant Yararapu. Pavitra Dhanajayam. Akhila Chanam. Isha Koe.
Greetings. I'm Stephanie Brooks, Dean of the College of Health, Provost Sridhar. The following are candidates for the bachelor's degrees from the College of Health.
Sarah Bohatka. Leah Fierst. Bernice Noyola. Hannah Haydock. Molly Kirsten Daniels. Cara Riggleman. Dana Tongeson. Mary Rafe. Nicole Dolensky.
Reem Atia.
Reem Atia.
Gotcha.
Rachel Geyer. Krista Tanyos. Hala Korea. James Hill. Rashani here.
Congratulations.
Say again.
Marianne Tawadas. Ashley Perry. Karen Reshney.
How do you say the last name? Mastriani.
Olivia Mastriani.
Preslika.
Yep. Lauren Preslika.
Congratulations.
Sabrina, say again.
Venoy.
Sabrina Venoy.
Congratulations.
Nicholas Butchko.
Congratulations.
LaRasha Dyson. Megan Newton.
Congratulations.
Esther Parada.
Congratulations.
Sabrina Igname.
Sabrina Igname.
McKenna Green.
McKenna Green. Stephanie Hopwood.
Congratulations.
Jillian Vincent.
Congratulations.
Haley Schmidt.
Congratulations.
Adeline Schwartz. Schwears.
Adeline Schwears.
Congratulations.
Michaeli Borzik.
Congratulations.
Diamond Wilson.
Congratulations.
precious diamond. Yes, you can.
Brianna Nate Williams.
Brianna Nate Williams.
Congratulations. Thank you.
Raed?
Raed.
Yeah,
Doctor.
Raed Dakduk.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Amy Hedix.
Congratulations, Amy.
Thank you. Larkovic?
Larkovic, gotcha.
Charlie Larkovic.
Yeah, baby, yes.
Congratulations.
You're welcome.
Rhonda Smith.
Congratulations.
Mia Boda.
Congratulations, Mia.
Noah Hutz.
Congratulations.
Nicholas Rocco.
Nicholas Rocco.
Congratulations.
Let's go.
Alexia Suarez.
Congratulations.
Heather Piela.
Heather Piela.
Congratulations. Thank you.
Stephen McWhorter.
Congratulations, Stephen.
Thank you. Binda. Bunda Russ.
Bunda Russ.
Congratulations, sir.
All right.
Aubrey Havens.
Congratulations.
Vanuin.
Brian Vanuin.
Congratulations.
Jihad Salty.
Jihad Salty. Samantha Wilson.
Congratulations, Samantha.
Angelina C. Wright.
Congratulations.
Megan Ziegler.
Congratulations.
Moira Cole. Kina Euphrates. Haley Mesker. Cassandra Armstrong.
Congratulations.
Summerlin Thomas.
Thank you.
Summerlin J. Thomas.
Congratulations.
Julia Headlock.
Congratulations.
Rihanna Garrett.
Congratulations.
Christian Cherry.
Congratulations.
Michaela Reed.
Congratulations, Michaela.
Yanni So.
Sue.
Yanni Sue.
Congratulations.
Ni Wen.
Ni Wen.
Congratulations.
Iroki.
Ashley Iroki.
Congratulations.
Jacqueline Campos.
Jacqueline Campos.
Congratulations.
Tatiana Dinard.
Congratulations, Tatiana.
Say again. Ignat Punar.
Mara Ignat Punar. Ramir Leah Martin.
Congratulations. You're welcome.
Mariah Crawford.
Congratulations, Mariah.
Alicia.
Okay. Alicia Bodie.
Congratulations.
Juliana Hale.
Congratulations.
Leanne Hoers. Matthew Gunn.
Congratulations.
Mazin Matusser. Omar Mifalani. Noel Hager.
Congratulations.
Julia Gamble. Lauren Barchi.
Katina
Tritsarolis.
Congratulations. You're welcome.
Haley Moskowitz.
Congratulations, Haley.
Claire Chesler.
Congratulations.
Shannon Jacobs.
Congratulations.
Adrian Stiltner. Hala Abraham Gibson.
Congratulations.
Grace Kresge.
Congratulations, Grace.
Dylan Price.
Congratulations, Grace.
Essa Issa. Gotcha. You want me to say that? Okay.
Issa F. Issa.
Congratulations.
Gwendolyn Rush. Anna Marie Sapero.
Congratulations.
Joshua Pentec.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Jennifer Wisniewski.
Congratulations.
Grady Wright.
Congratulations.
Nathan Harmich.
Congratulations, Nathan.
Veronica Kissoon.
Congratulations, Veronica.
Richard L. Lee.
Congratulations.
Emma Uvigas.
Congratulations.
Alexis Trezenti.
Congratulations.
Harley Kish.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Robin McLean. Rita Ganim.
Congratulations.
Ragad. Ragad. Okay.
Ragad Ahmad.
Congratulations.
Madison Kaski.
Congratulations, Madison.
Talia.
Talia West.
Congratulations.
It's Jahara Muhammad.
Jahara Muhammad.
Holquist.
Tyler Holquist.
Congratulations.
Mason Snowbar.
Mesa.
Gotcha.
Mesa Snowbar.
Congratulations, Mesa.
Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Diane Lucky.
Congratulations, Diane.
Hanan
Kolak.
Hanan Kolak.
Sabzina Muhebzala.
Sabzina Muhebzala.
Congratulations.
Alicia Edwards.
Congratulations, Alicia.
Jules Beckwith.
Congratulations, too.
Mariah Tolliver.
Congratulations, Mariah.
Lene Thomas. New Yorka Cordero.
Congratulations.
How you say that first one? Diaixa.
Diaixa de Jesus.
Congratulations.
Brooke Lombardo.
Congratulations.
Hannah Eichelberry.
Congratulations, Hannah.
Sydney Travarka. Anasia Calhoun.
Congratulations.
Iesha. Gotcha.
Iesha Owens.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Aisha Kaba.
Aisha Kaba.
Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Gabriella Nikiforov.
Congratulations, Gabriella.
Anasia Deans.
Congratulations.
Nikkei.
Naka Okoye.
Congratulations, Black Girl Magic.
Caitlin Trace.
Congratulations.
Kyla Rivera. Kayla.
Kayla Rivera.
Congratulations, Kayla. Thank you.
Kaylin. Kaylin.
Kaylin Spencer. Angelo Pelosino.
Congratulations. Thank you.
Marco Regolburo. Nina Regolburo.
Congratulations.
Amy Patel.
Congratulations.
Amani Phillips.
Congratulations, Amani.
How you say that? Creighton?
Connor Creighton.
Congratulations, Connor.
Thank you.
Madison Murphy.
Congratulations, Madison.
Thank you.
Abby Tompkins.
Congratulations, Abby.
Thank you.
Janelle Chismar.
Congratulations, thank you.
John Pearson.
Congratulations, John.
Simmer Preet Gill.
Congratulations.
Provost Shehart, the following candidates are for the master's degrees from the College of Health.
Elise Rafib. Rebecca Sobeek.
Congratulations.
Ashlyn Kraft.
Congratulations.
Brandon Rodriguez.
Donnell.
Donnell Dunaway.
Congratulations.
Timothy Kelly. Kayla Jacobs.
Congratulations.
Cassie Doolittle.
Cassie Doolittle.
Congratulations.
Kaylee. Kelly.
Kelly Hayes.
Congratulations.
Jamie Heffy.
Congratulations.
Colin McMillan.
Congratulations.
James Vaughn.
Congratulations.
Christina Cross.
Congratulations.
Mackenzie Tilly.
Congratulations, Mackenzie.
Elizabeth Snow.
Congratulations.
Mara Ugostini.
Good enough. Yeah. Congratulations.
Say again. Oh, these are doctorates? Okay.
Craig Ruba.
Congratulations.
Paul Two.
Paul Two.
Congratulations.
Okay.
Hello, my name is Melissa Grice, Dean for the Montiahuja College of Business. Provost Sridhar, the following are candidates for bachelor's degree from the Montiahuja College of Business. Woo!
Samuel Aronson.
Yeah!
Donya Amra. Samantha Kuhn.
Callie?
Callie Pretnar. Byron Stockdale. Ethan Wren. Noah Haladina. Nichols John Adams. Tylee Wynn. Freddie Krempek. Albert Matusik. Katarina Macarina. Bennett Woomer. Natalie Barzell. Noam Edelman. Grace Norris. Lainey Burns. Neve Field. Sammy Jafar.
What's that? Got it.
Thomas Moore Jr. Adeline Magistrelli. Rose Bua. Sujata Sunua. Thomas Driscoll. Alyssa Cole. Raylan Baker. Taryn Brucheri. Anthony Van Giesen. Nicholas Anadiotis. Hannah Paul. Emily Lutzak. Alyssa Gurung. Peter Huckman.
Congratulations, Peter. How are you?
Sherry Wetmore.
We'll celebrate. Congratulations.
Daniela Franco.
Congratulations.
Laurel Wentling.
Congratulations.
William Kalina. Ian Lockery.
Congratulations.
Tamara Smith.
Congratulations.
Isabella Coleman.
Congratulations. So
Patrick Webby.
Congratulations.
Rihanna Atkins. Jolisa Gonzalez. Andrew Kay.
Was it? Lavrishin.
Elena Lavrishin.
Jahanvisha.
Jahanvisha. Sheila Hayes.
Congratulations.
Marnie Vance.
Congratulations.
Joseph Wills.
Congratulations.
Kovach.
Ian Kovach.
Woo!
Lynn No.
Congratulations.
Michael Robertson.
Congratulations.
Hadi Hassan.
Congratulations.
Kyle Croucher.
Congratulations.
Jack Kelly.
Almazan.
Nick Almazan.
Darissa.
Darissa Williams. Bryce Binion.
Dunya.
Dunya Atayam.
Dina Ahmad Ahmad.
Dina Ahmad.
Yagmore.
Yasmin Yagmore.
Nakisha Thomas.
Nakisha Thomas. Marcellus O'Neill. Anthony Dunbar.
Weiner.
William Weiner. Jalen McCauley.
Congratulations.
Charles Drew.
Congratulations. There it is, all that work.
Amber Hashmi.
Congratulations.
Hannah Chapman.
Congratulations.
Suchetka?
Suhetka.
Daniel Suhetka. Josh Halter.
Congratulations.
Perez.
Alex Perez.
Alex.
Jasid Prado.
Congratulations.
Brandon McLean.
Congratulations.
Isa Frotan.
Isa Frotan. Alexis Torrance. Kevin Pijak.
Congratulations.
Gloria Lee.
Congratulations.
Jordan Seaman.
Congratulations. Jordan, great job.
Omid Naimi.
Portas Cercholas?
Albert Portas Cercholas.
Congratulations.
Chalmi Rubio. Al Khalil Al Hadidi.
Congratulations.
Megan Peku. Jose Estremera.
Congratulations.
Anna Grunick.
Congratulations.
Gurjeet Kaur.
Congratulations. Go celebrate.
Morgan Mason. Austin Calvetta. Thomas Antolovic.
Congratulations.
Jeremy Jackson.
Congratulations.
Kaylee Phillips. Jason Grove. Angelina Insana. Stacy Miller. Tyler Heckman. Patrick Hurley. Zacchaeus Gaines. Edward Kaczynski. Faith Hartman.
Congratulations.
Amanda Balaban. Annalise Lopez.
Elkert.
Adrian Elkert.
Congratulations. Ziona Marizet.
Ziona Marizet. Daniel Herodas. Robert Guerreri.
Congratulations. Yarch.
Chase Yarch. Benjamin Siegel. Cameron Maddox. Sean Lee Abri. Brandon Tarcha. Nicholas Lanza. Aaliyah Arnold.
Madison Cassidy Oliveras.
Madison Cassidy Oliveras.
Congratulations.
Tyler Williams. Nicole Ober. Rachel Puffenbarger. Zechariah Carter. William Brundage. Amira Abuon. Justin Morrison. Anthony Jackson. Nicholas Simmons. Robert Milchak.
Al-Sualem.
Saleh Al-Sualem. Eric Brown.
Cynthia Baye.
Cynthia Baye.
Dostal?
Dostal James. James Dostal.
Thank you.
Congratulations. Don't celebrate today, okay?
Provost Sridhar, the following are candidates for master's degrees in the Monte Yehuja College of Business.
Sai Nitin Eriginenni. Nick Arena. Walter Campbell.
Congratulations. Excited for you guys.
Pavithra Murali Commander. Srada Reddy Bola. Luke Teja Kandipati. Hima Kiran Kumala. Sushant Pedi.
Congratulations. We'll celebrate.
Uday Kiran Reddy Pedi.
Congratulations.
Rahal Chari Jaripotla. Faustina Opong.
Congratulations.
Damon.
Demond. Demond Isabel. Ahmed Kodari. Vanessa Guerra. Alexis Scarvelli. McKenna Mulek. Jayla Smith. Ryan Carey. Stephen Jones. Griffin Manning. Anthony Pirro. Chandrakant Reddy Concerla. Maria Gadi.
Cohia?
Danielle Cohia. Frank Polito.
Congratulations.
Kyle Rossi.
Congratulations.
Boniface?
Yep.
Andrew Boniface. Mitanshi Shitalbahi Pancholi. Juliana Manson. Michelle Drabish. Amanda Pitlack. Robin Conway.
Dana.
Dana Williams Hunter.
Congratulations.
Kendra Rolanda Sopshire. Syed Osman Nasir. Kamala Prasad Natarajan. Andrew Robinson. Jacob Shoup. Cameron Petrie.
Yelson
Ariel Plata Castro. Christopher Michael Douglas Carl. Joseph Sabic. Eric Milkey. Carly Campo. Bella Bakia. Lena Butkus. Naomi Viga Miranda.
Calabrese, you know.
Adam Calabrese.
Congratulations, Adam.
Armani Lindsay. Craig Drews. Yvette Parker. Ankush Reddy Pisari. Prathas Reddy Paparu. Jashwant Malu. Rama Kil Kundula. Jasmine Jacobs. Samantha Campbell. Susanna Vunava. Sri Parvataneni.
Lito Dado.
Lito Dado.
Alazokur.
Daniela Adina Girardi. Margaret Lawrence. Sarah Sturm. Grace Boston.
Christy Lynette.
Christy Lynette Eddy.
Binduja.
Binduja Chimula. Anissa Vachevaya. Cassandra Scott. Sanath Parachuru.
Harsha Manikonda.
Harsha Manikonda. Bhargav Padmaraju.
Saralam.
Roya Saralam. Varsha Volise.
Sairam
Charan Gontetti. Hamza Sheikh. Janavi Balabaneni. Edwin George Sam. Tarun Chaduvarapu.
Swetharani.
Swetharani Anam.
How about one more large round of applause for all of our graduates? All right, now we come to the formal part. Our ceremony today concludes with the formal conferring of doctorate, master's, and baccalaureate degrees upon the class, the fall class of 2023. May I please ask the platform party to rise? May I ask all members of the graduating fall class of 2023 to rise? Fall class of 2023, you now join more than 144,000 graduates of Cleveland State University. We look to you to help us continue providing the same opportunity of education given to you for the next generation of graduates. As alumni, you are our best ambassadors of goodwill and lifelong members of the Cleveland State University family. Together, we or CSU. Graduates, upon the recommendation of the faculty of Cleveland State University, and by the power vested in me by the State of Ohio and the Cleveland State University Board of Trustees, I hereby confer upon each individual their respective degree with all of the rights, honors, and privileges pertaining thereto. Yeah, we can clap for that. At this time, I ask only the bachelor's degree recipients to move your tassels from right to left, which signifies thank you and congratulations. We conclude, please remain standing. Please, can I ask everybody to stand? We conclude the ceremony with a CSU tradition, the singing of our alma mater. The lyrics may be found in your program and on the screen.
Near the shores of Race Lake Erie, grant for all to view. Proudly stands our alma mater, noble CSU. Lift your voices, join the chorus, till our work is through. Hail to thee, our alma mater, hail, oh hail, CSU.
Thank you all for joining us on this wonderful occasion. Graduates, please remain standing at your seats until the platform party has recessed.
I declare that this commencement exercise be concluded.
While the platform participants, faculty, staff, and new graduates recess. Once the graduates have recessed, you may join them on the concourse and outside the Wolstein Center. For our graduates and guests, before you exit, stop by the concourse level for concessions and memorabilia, as well as alumni roses and floral bouquets are available as gifts. Thank you again for joining us for this momentous occasion. We are CSU.